I'm Tim Pierce at Carnegie Museum of Natural History with a snail joke for you. On a pirate ship way down in the South Seas was the dreadful pirate Blackbeard, the pirate snail. He had a peg leg for his one foot, and he had a patch over his one eye. And he was 79 years old. He had a birthday. He invited all of his friends to his birthday party, and every time he toasted, he would say, "I'm 80. I'm 80. I'm 80.